every Nigerian is keen to this. So if I don't make my constituent key into it, it means I'm not representing them well because I have some children. So it is the federal government programs on Nigeria and this not Nigeria that I'm entitled to as Nigerians. You must have to follow the program because it's what I've gone through, the training and all that thing. For them to get the certificate, because the certificate that I enable you apply for the funds.
So your constituents have said something very touching. That you have actually reached out to them in all the things, all the times you have actually represented them. And they have said they will follow you wherever you go to. Do you not see any political ambition for the future?
Well, you know, I'm an apostle. It's a great man. I listen to God. When God speaks, what did God speak to God? God has not spoken to me.
Okay. Thank you so very much, sir.